Team members should be back into the stands with coaches and managers.